completion of a pass over 20 yards, which was a big subject this week. Perfectly thrown that time, and here he is from the pocket. Going underneath. Going to Ronald Jones.
Flashes those abilities, you see it there, lockstepping, just like Jim Nance. When you first got CBS, watch this play, let's see if he's in though. Play action, time for Brady. Does he stay in?
This is a question right about here at the 12. Oh my goodness, I see enough green for it to be a touchdown, no doubt.
Are greener pastures ahead?
Maybe.
See what I did there?
So.
That was play
onward,
yes. Wow, that's an incredible play by Jones. That jump starts. This Tampa Bay needed that.
37-yard touchdown. Finishing off an 86-yard drive after the fumble. This so easily could have been 24-zip. And instead, the extra point coming from Sukup.